Breakfast of Champions.
Which we're headed up there to Rocky Mountain National Park and Arapahoe Basin.
So what town is this? I have the shop. It's got really got that old time West New Millennium.
Are we going higher than this?
Yeah, we're going up to 12,000 feet. Well, about this time yesterday, we're at about 103.
Lost in the dinosaur
park. Now we're up in the Rocky Mountain National Park at 1211, and it's a comfortable 63 degrees.
We're heading way up there.
But this view's pretty cool way out here. And a dog right there. As you can tell, we're way up here.
Lightheaded.
We're all getting kind of lightheaded. We're heading up almost 12,000 feet. Jared, don't pass that up. We went by the sign and it said we're an alpine climb. Don't you dare pass that. It's 59 degrees, getting cold, and we're still going up.
Quarter average.
So we're up here walking at about 12,000 feet. We're above the tree line. Of course, he's flops. Just had a comfortable like 48 degrees or something. We're heading up there. We climbed way up here to this rocks and found this geological thing. If you line it up, let's see. 1,290 miles from the Smokies.
You can look out that way and see which way we're supposed to be going.
That way?
I get it.
Hey Jared!
What's up?
What's up? What are you doing over there?
Catching my breath.
Me too. It's a long way down there. We're like above 2 miles above the sea level, right? Just a nice big chunk of rock missing.
Fucking great adult. Look at the one at the top of that tree.
I bet it's getting ready to rain. Check it out, a bear. Oh. All right. Don't move. Awesome, man.
He starts going this way. I'm getting in your car.
No, don't. Hey, bear. Hey, we're getting ready to run out of film, man.
Well,
I'm getting ready to run out of tape, but we got plenty.
So I got cool. It's the first one, man.
I know. I've been waiting the whole trip.
About time.
time to retreat. He's like, yeah, I'll get to you. I'm out of building.
So we saw him the first time coming up through here.
I heard him.
Big bear.
Good picture.
He needs to move. He's not clear right now. Scoot up a little bit, man. Oh, he's moving. He's on the go.
Oh, shit.
He's on the go. Here. See him?
Yeah.
Yeah.